Our brains work best when we eat. So I'm eating breakfast right now because I don't have any final content for my blog yet, and I'm hoping it will help me think some idea. Because I honestly don't like making videos, so it makes me crazy thinking about what to do next. You know, it's my first time doing things like this, so maybe it's okay that I'm still locked into ideas. Like, there's a lot of art genres to choose from, but I can't seem to think of anything to do. I feel like I can't do architecture as well as sculpture because I think it's too hard. Also, literature is not for me because I'm not good at written works. And music is a big no to me. I guess you know what I mean. While performing in films are among my likes, but too much time has to be spent to do it, and there is also no space here to use as a platform, so I will not choose this too. Therefore, painting is the only option left and there is no choice, so this will be the content of this vlog. I can't paint, but I'm nervous about the outcome, so let's just see. We're here now at MCE School in Office Supplies. Because I don't have any paint tools at home, so obviously I am here to buy something that I can be used later on. I also bought things that I can use in other art projects. And I'm just tryna play it cool now. But that's not what I wanna do now. And I'm not tryna be with you now, you know. But I could be a crush, like throw you for a rush, like hoping. It's pay time and finally we are done. Touch. It's time to go home so we can start our pay. I'm going to start my painting and I'm all set. So now I'll show you what I'll be using first. 1/8 illustration board, a set of watercolor, of course mixing palette, lastly paint brush. this is it. We're done! If you notice, there is a slight change in my painting, and I like it better.